Hello everyone, Lpsokamocha here, and today I'm going to be opening some LPS eBay packages that came in the mail. So I have three packages, one with two LPS in it, and two with just singular LPS. They are all fake LPS, well, technically fake, but they are aftermarket replicas of the old ones, and I think they work just fine and for videos and stuff, so I buy them, plus they're way a lot cheaper. So please do not tell me in the comments that, oh, they're fake, that's fake, that cat's fake, everything's fake. But I'm actually really excited to show them to you because my mascot is in there. This is not my mascot. There's my mascots in one of these packages, and I'm really excited. So my mom accidentally opened all three of them, but I need to rip the shipping tag off anyways. So we have this package, it's opened, and then there's this big one with two of them in there. So yeah, these packages are already open, so I already know which LPS is in them. Kinda sad because, you know, I wanted to be surprised a little bit on camera. But I'll leave my mascot for the last one. But I'll take out the first singular one that I got. And it is this short hair. It's the heart face cat. The ones that they made when they were coming back. And I think this one looks really good for an aftermarket replica of a real one. Because let me just go get a real one real quick. So this one looks real. This one is real. It's real. It's got the magnet and all. I just bought it because it was cheap and I can't move for a lot. Anywho, this looks really similar to a real one. But you can tell there are some differences. Well, this is an old one, but they still use the same base. Their eyes are just glossy. There are just some differences in the LPS mark. And I know these cats have V's under them. So, but yeah, I can barely tell them apart from this one being a fake and this one being real. Its head moves really well. I'm actually surprised because the other ones didn't move really well, but this one moves really well, and I'm going to have this one in a series that's coming up, so look out for that. So moving on to the next package with the two LPS in them. So I got this tiger cat because it came with, these are both aftermarket replicas with this cat. I mean, this Great Dane doesn't look that bad on camera. This Great Dane, it looks terrible in real life, but it actually looks real on camera, and I'm actually happy about that. It looks pretty decent on camera. Its eyes is what bothers me, but I think it's supposed to be like that, ripped on the real one. But I got these two for, I think it was $3. And yeah. So I don't have a real Great Dane to compare this one with, but let's compare this one with the real cat. And as you can tell, the fake ones are getting really good quality. So if you're looking to buy, the only difference in this one I could see is the height. Is the height difference, which is a little bit off, but that's it. But the fake ones are getting really good. So if you don't like buying the fake ones, then I suggest you look out, because I've seen some fake ones being sold for a really high price of the real ones, which kind of bothers me, because these ones are supposed to be cheaper than these ones. So, yeah, I've seen people get scammed from people who think they have real ones, but they don't. Of course, they don't have magnets, but I think this one, this model is supposed to have a magnet. Yeah, these magnets are really terribly put in, so I think if they give you a bottom picture like this, you could tell it's really badly put in. And these ones, they're just spot on put in. So that's a little trick to see if you want real ones or fake ones. I don't really care which ones I get, as long as it looks like it. And these heads move really well. I'm happy about that, because they are going to be in the series too. So the last one, its head does not move very well, which I'm kind of disappointed with, because it's supposed to be my mascot for like the rest of this channel. But no, this wolf pup, I mean this timber wolf, and I love this so much. I love it, I love it, I love it. It is fake, but the real one was probably going at like $50 for a piece of plastic, and I'm not paying for that. I don't know who would. Some people will. Actually, some people will, so do not take this the wrong way. Do not say I'm bragging. I bought these with my own money that I work for. Well, I don't really have a job, but my parents, I work around the house and they give me money, like an allowance. But no, this is my mascot. I'm so happy. Her name is Oka. Yes, it's a girl. A lot of people use this as a boy, but I think this looks like a girl. She's going to be the main character of a series. And it's not because she's my mascot that she's a main character. It's just because she fits well with the story. So, yeah, her name will not be Oka in the story, but this is Oka, my mascot. And I'm super glad that I got her. She looks adorable. The only problem is the head movement. Focus. I don't think it wants to focus. But, okay, there we go. The head movement is really stick, and it makes a squeaky type of noise. Let me just stop talking. Let me see if you could hear it. But yeah, other than that, I love this. I love her. And yeah, she's going to be my mascot, Oka. And I love her very much. I love her just, aw, she's just adorable. I love her. And yeah. This is just a big win for me. You guys don't know how happy I am. I probably sound crazy. A 13-year-old girl gets hyperactive over a plastic that's not even real. But no, I'm really happy for this one. She's just adorable. I love her. And yeah. So here's a little bit of an overview of all the LPS I got today. I'm not trying to brag in any shape, way, or form. This was just me, a girl with her camera, buying plastic dolls off of eBay for cheap for a video. And none of you should feel like I'm bragging in any shape, way, or form. Just trying to get this video out for you guys to be happy of some sort, to see that others getting LPS will maybe inspire you to buy your own and start your own channel. Because I don't know why, I just love watching other people get stuff, because it's fun of some sort. But yeah, guys, thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll see you in the next video. Peace, peace. Love, love. Ciao, ciao. Bye-bye. I can't. Just look at how cute she is. Look at her. Oh, she's adorable. Oh my god. I didn't even know my camera can focus this well. Oh my god. Just look at her. She's adorable.